哇！
好，神龙啊 ！Y 就是 M between T and I， 那这是 W 就是 T and I，anyway。Last week in MCS in Tokyo, and this was a talk by a guy from Yahoo. He did a demonstration of a USB missile launcher like this, and he actually took up his missile launcher stuff to his office, where his co-workers are working. And this is a webcam mounted on the missile, and he actually fires it and during his talk, which was kind of fun. Today, I will mash up the pack using the ThinkPad tool. I will do that one right now. So I wrote up just a simple curl script. And look at this. When you tilt this one to left, it goes to the left one. And right. Wow! So I put it to Perl. It's a very simple insert into API file, which is a core module in Perl 5.10 or later. And just call the device side controller or something like that and to get the value. And that tilt missile.pl is pretty simple. It uses the insert into API sort of stuff to get the position and return the value X and R, Y, and calculate the tilt stuff. And if the value is more than 180, it's a higher and other the right, left, down and up sort of stuff. And there's the other one stuff. Well, there's no time to do this. But this one is to control Google Maps. It's type once, let me see. And it's slightly moving actually. And I'm going to tell the PC goes left, straight, back. This is pretty cool, right? And because Google Maps API is in JavaScript, you need to call Perl function from JavaScript. But it's kind of sound weird. And but it's actually very easy to do. Because here's a Google Map HTML file. Google Maps API is JavaScript, so this one is JavaScript, and call the function of get underscore plus, which is actually incremented to Perl. And there's nothing here to convert this magic. It's all done by Microsoft kind of magic, evil magic stuff. So that's it. And the code is available here, and there's the one that works with MacBook and Safari as well. And thanks to these guys for inspiring.